used to be a pretty nice place. It's nice to be able to see all this without having to pedal through all of it. Another entrance to the Seaton hiking trail. They specifically say no motorized vehicles. I'd love there to be a nice little trail around here though. I gotta stand up for this. Last time I took my car down here, it bounced all over the place, but on a bike it ain't so bad. That bridge doesn't collapse under me. Wonder what's up here. Good little hiding spots here. Can I get through there? Nope. Alright, let's not drop it this time. Hello, road people. Look at you people, sticking to the roads. Do you know how much there is to see when you get out? Oh, that might have been a bad idea. That is a barbed wire fence down there. Oxygen.
See this and not mind his own business. Oh yeah, that's how we do it. I've been really contemplating getting a new bike. For some reason, this one is still the bike for me, you know? I gotta stop wanting more. I have everything I want. I wanted a motorcycle. Now I want a different motorcycle. If I can just, like, stop wanting. Seems like all I want to do, all I do is just want. I want this, I want that. I need to get over it. Biker. Out for a cruise. Seaton Hagen Trail parking lot. I bet that guy lives up there. Last time I was up here, I crashed. Hopefully I don't repeat that mistake. Well, not crashed, but I dropped the bike. That's where I dropped it, doing exactly that. That biker guy must live up here. Someone takes pretty good care of this place. Houses might look like crap. The side of the road is impeccable. lot of mountain biking. There was ladder bridges over there. Sky looks pretty. I can almost swear that there was mountains off in the distance. There ain't. But you can swear that there is. Let's do some meandering over here.